An update tonight on a deadly Wausau home explosion. Detectives believe five explosive devices found at the scene were connected by time fuses. The devices were found throughout the property. Investigators believe the explosion was deliberate, but say they are not sure of the reason behind it. One man was killed in the explosion. Investigators believe he is the homeowner. However, positive identification has not yet been made.